I made some almond butter coated cauliflower and also cooked some quinoa in veggie stock, which I tossed through with some cos lettuce. I then added said almond butter cauliflower as well as crispy chickpeas and the last of my leftover Caesar dressing.